Once upon a time, there was a king, a queen, and a princess. They were getting ready for a big wedding. But the queen said,
"Are you sure you want to marry Princess?"
"Yes." Meanwhile, far away in King Zach's castle,
"Why are you marrying the princess? I just really want to. But she's unfriendly. But I still really like her.
Why can't you stay with me?
You'll be safer there. But you're a fairy. I can't just marry a fairy."
So Prince Zach got his horse and rode to the princess's castle. Da, da, da. So the fairy went to get her friends.
What happened?
"Well, I really wanted the prince is marrying the princess, and I really want him to marry me."
"Well, I did have an idea of how we could stop him."
"I know a spell. Let's make him get lost."
"Na na na, I know which way going lost." "I don't know which way to go. I think I'll go this way."
So the prince wandered around wondering, "What should I do?
Where should I go? Who are you?"
"I'm your worst nightmares."
"What do you mean?"
"I've come to steal your memory." "Oh, I remember. I'm going to the castle."
Meanwhile, in the castle,
sorry for Lulu, like Princess Lulu, because she's like, I feel like she's not gonna marry the prince.
"Prince Zach might be coming into our castle soon, dear."
"What's wrong, dear?"
"We looked all over for Prince Zach and we couldn't find him."
"He might be lost."
"Oh, welcome. We were just talking about how we're gonna get married."
"Yeah,
I don't think I'm gonna get married."
"Oh no."
"Well, why not?" "Because the prince isn't here yet."
"Oh no.
Oh, maybe he's lost. Let's go find him."
Okay.
"I don't know."
Have you ever met him?
"No."
"Are you Prince Zach?"
"No."
"Have you seen anyone who looks like a prince?"
"Yeah." "No." "What's that noise?"
"I don't know, but it sounds and looks like a fairy."
"A great idea, making sure that the prince lost his memory."
"Thanks."
"So that's why Prince Zach wasn't marrying Princess."
"Those fairies, they always get on my nerves.
We should go tell Princess Lulu."
"Good idea. Let's go."
"Who are you? I am Prince Zach.
I saw a picture of Prince Duck. He doesn't look like Prince Duck.
Well, I am. I came to marry your dad.
Princess Lulu! Prince Zach is here!
You're Prince Zach?
Yes, I am.
Meanwhile, in the forest.
I think our plan worked.
Got it. Now all we have to do is convince Prince Zach to marry you.
Nuts. This time tomorrow, I'll be getting married.
I'll never have to do something this complicated again.
Hello, good morning, Princess.
Hello, Princess.
Hello, I come in peace.
You can't marry him, Princess Lulu. He's not Prince Zach.
He must be Prince Zach, but where is Prince Zach?
You're not Prince Zach! Get out of this castle now!
No, thank you.
Are you ready for your, are you ready to marry, Prince Zach? Princess
Lulu?
I guess so.
I'm ready for your wedding today.
I guess so.
Light wine!
Oh, what happened?
I'm getting married.
Well, aren't you supposed to be happy?
I guess so. You know what? You really look like the folder you sent me of Prince Zach.
What folder?
Let me see.
Magically, Prince Zach got his memory.
Whoa, I'm here to marry the princess.
But can I keep the photo?
Yes.
Princess Lulu, it's time for your wedding. Hurry up.
It's time for your wedding!
I don't want to get married.
What the?
The prince will be here soon. Oh, here he is now.
That's not the prince. That's the guy walking around in the woods.
I know he's Prince Zach. He really is. We searched all over. It has to be him.
You mean I have to marry that guy?
I think so.
Will you take this princess to be your wife?
I do.
I do.
Will you take this prince to be your husband?
Yes.
And they lived happily ever after.
My name's Corinna and I was the lady in waiting.
My name is Asha. I was the lady in waiting and the narrator.
My name is Saren and I was the princess.
Hi, my name is Lavina, the queen.
Hi, my name is Stella and I was a fairy.
Why, hello. My name is Henry. I play the alien.
My name is Emmy. I'm the king.
My name is Jack, and I am the prince.
My name is Gina, and I was a fairy.
Thank you.